Can you give me your plate so I can put this on there after? So I can put the bones on it after? Nah, but his plate's already dirty. I'm about to be done with this and just put it there as a scrap. Alright. There's rice too?
Yeah. Want a plate?
Yeah, I'm gonna grab a plate for some rice in a minute. There is?
Gino, where'd you go? Yes! I don't wake up! I said he brought the other one.
Well, Elliot, that's quantum physics. Quantum physics is just breaks everything. It breaks experience down to energy. You want to know how this guy figured out quantum physics? This scientist shacked up a weekend with a whore. This scientist went for a weekend and shacked up with a prostitute. And he discovered quantum physics during that weekend. I'm dead ass. My professor told me that.
Wait, while he was with her?
Huh?
While he was with her?
Yeah, in his head, he came up with the idea for quantum physics. Hey, I was looking at my jersey at home, like, oh, I should have brought it. I could wear it while I'm doing camera. I got a corruption jersey at home. That was my D-League team last season. They dropped down to rec, though, yeah. Yeah. Three ball. Oh, go up with it. Yeah, we was getting smacked on D-League. We was getting smacked, but we wasn't really full team though. We lost, Brett lost his ankles. John, I think his name's John Mercado. He was nice. He was balling on Thursday. Remember he hit all them threes on Thursday? Yeah. He used to have bounce though. Like he said he used to be dunking. Sand dunes got him bounced, he said. Beaches. Beach workouts. Shoe fly. Shoe fly. Two
slots. Oh yeah.
Come on, number eight. Number eight.
Oh yeah.
JT. Oh, D Wade. I could eat a lot, E. My Tongan bro is 6'5", 300. I can eat as much as him. I can eat as much as him though. Cause like, we had to move some shit one day. We were like the only ones moving. Cause both our girlfriends were cousins, right? And we were just moving shit all day. And me and him was just Hawaiian barbecue, just squidding everything, like.
I could eat though.
I went to his wedding reception, and traditional Tongan food is just like, whoa. Yeah, my other brother too, he half Tongan, half Punjabi. So it's like, if I go to his house, it's bad. I mean, it's good, but it's bad though. Like, moms be like, eat, eat, eat. And then I'll kill it. And then she'll be like, eat more, 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 eat. I'm like, damn. I'm like, okay. she be knowing, right? So she be like, I know you're hungry. Keep eating, keep eating. She make this much spaghetti though. Oh, foul.
Baka lang doon sa favorite place niya.
Thank you.
on, Draymond. That was bad, Draymond. We did like this. At least here. At least do it here. You guys can still win though. That boy Louis just took one, huh? He didn't even move. Thank you. Hey, Jerome, did you eat? There's hella rice.